so crazy. Even right now, as I'm working, and I got really busy, and things were, you know, busy at work, as soon as I had a dead minute to think about something else besides work, I immediately thought about my husband. And I immediately felt like I needed something from him to complete me, to make me feel like I'm okay with him. I need to know that I'm okay with him, because we had some weird rejection thing, like standoff this morning, and he had my cell phone all day yesterday, and I don't know if he's went through my phone and is thinking the worst case scenario about stuff, and it's giving me panic attacks just to think about what he found or saw or read or what, because I have a lot of text messages that I send to people.
Okay, and what's your boarding address?
I know, that's why I told you.
No, I'm serious.
I just found it interesting. That's all I wanted to say for a second.